What's up, future millionaires? It's your boy, Mike the Investor. And today we're talking about my dividend income for the stocks that pay me in the month of January 2021. Now consider grabbing you some free stocks by using my links down below, and let's get ready to dive right into it. All right, investors, welcome back to the channel. Now, we are on the Robinhood app, and I know it's been getting a lot of skew of bad news with them stopping investors from buying stocks and everything like that, but I'm not going to talk about that in this video. But you can see my portfolio is currently a little over $12,500, and I was up 1.82% on the day. Now, if we go over to my dividends, you can see the very first dividend that paid me for the month was Altria, which is one of my biggest dividend payers in my portfolio. You can see they paid me $25.80 for a total of 30 shares, and that was paid on January 11th of this year. IIPR is the next company that paid me $6.20 on 5 shares, and that was $1.24 that they paid per share. And the last company that paid me for January was Realty Income, which is also a real estate investment trust. They paid $2.34, which is 23 cents per share on 10 shares. Now, those were the only three companies that paid me for the month of January, but you can see it still was some pretty nice hefty dividends. So I've already got it plugged into my dividend tracker. So let's go ahead and jump on my laptop and see how much dividend income I've made for January 2021. All right, guys, so now we are on my dividend tracker, and this is one that I personally created that I've been using since I started my dividend investing journey. And you can see I started receiving dividends May 2019. And now for January 2021, I received a total of $34.35 on just those three dividend payments. That's pretty powerful. And you can just see this graph here gives you the full lifetime of my entire dividend journey. You can just see it does go up and down, but overall, you can see that dividend snowball is constantly compounding over time. Now, if we scroll over just a little bit, you can see now my total dividends earned is going to give me a total of $417.65 that I have received in total lifetime income. So that is pretty impressive there. Now, if we scroll over to the total dividends earned by year, 2019, I received $99.24. 2020, I received $284.06, and that was a 186% year-over-year increase. And of course, 2021 is $34.35, which gives me a total of, which we just saw, $417.65. Now, this is pretty massive here, and I'm going to show you on the dividend tracker here briefly how much my portfolio is producing in passive income if I don't invest another dollar. And this is the power of dividend investing. So let's check this out briefly. So now we are on the dividend tracker that I use from trackyourdividends.com. This has a lot of different free tools that you can use. There is a link down below if you do want to check this out for yourself. Now, the portfolio value I showed you a little bit earlier, this is not going to be exact because it does not include any growth stocks or any cash I have sitting on the side. Now, my dividend yield is currently 3.31%, so it's very conservative. And if you look at the yield on cost, 3.77%, and my annual income is $372. And this is with me not investing a single dollar into this portfolio. Now, $372 may not sound like a lot of money, but this definitely can pay a few bills for yourself with you not even have to work for it. All you have to do is go to sleep and wake up and you will receive this income. That is the power of dividend investing. But now let me show you briefly what compounding looks like even if I didn't invest any more money. You can just see the dividend income growing every single year. So you can see this is on a 5-year dividend growth rate, and you can see right now the starting annual payment right now, as we saw, is $371. And if I didn't invest any more money in a total of 5 years, this will be looking at a total of $580.22 that my portfolio will be producing. That's pretty cool. So investors, that is my dividend income that my dividend portfolio is currently producing. Now, I do have an all growth portfolio that I have been growing over the past couple of months where I'm using the Weevil app. So if you currently look here, it is currently sitting over $4,600, and that is what growth can do for you. All right, investors, so if I helped you in any way or maybe helped you change your perspective in the stock market about dividend investing and earning passive income, definitely consider hitting that like button and smashing that subscribe button as well. Now, if you haven't had a chance to follow me on my social media platforms, head on over to Instagram and Twitter and follow me at Mike the Investor. That is all I got for you. I'm hoping you all have a great 2021. I love each and every one of you. But remember to stay inspired, stay motivated, always invest in yourself, and I'll see you guys back next time.